Knowledge is an echo of a thing. Knowledge of a tree cannot reveal what it is to sit beneath one. Only through direct contact, by merging with the objects of our perceptions, can we know the essence of life. In this way, the inner being of the mystic becomes the most valuable and faithful instrument for inquiry. Mind, heart, and will are the vessels of discovery. The more truthfully we use them, the more reality we see.